winner. Right, here you are, Nadia. Now, just a moment, I couldn't hear. What'd you say?
I said you had given up on me.
No, Nakia, I knew you were going to do it. I knew you were going to do it. And I know you're going to win this.
A new player piano. It's a cabaret player piano. You can play it manually or it'll play for you electrically. It's a whole bunch of musical fun. The Cabaret Player Piano by Aeolian Pianos Incorporated. And it's a prize worth $4,605.
Now, Nakia, I am going to give you a chance to do some trading. The idea of the Trader Bob game is for you to trade up to that prize. Beginning with what, please? What is Nakia going to use to trade with first?
Nothing protects wood floors, furniture, cabinets like Red Devil polyurethane clear wood finish. It's tough as the very devil.
Don't show the price now and put the wood finish over here. Don't show the price. All right, bring out two more prizes, and you are going to try to trade this prize for the one of those two prizes that is higher priced than this prize. John, what are those two prizes?
Bob, first, a circular saw from Trustworthy Hardware, the problem solvers. Serving you with quality products and expert do-it-yourself advice, Trustworthy Hardware stores, or Daisy's Coffee, Soup, and Beverage Warmer keeps your favorite beverage at perfect drinking temperature from Daisy.
Do you wish to trade for the saw or the beverage warmer?
The saw.
The saw. She's going to trade for the saw, so we'll put that over here. Don't show the prize. No, no, don't show the prize. What's the price of the beverage warmer? $15. I think you have done a fine thing. I think you've made a good trade. Bring out two more items, please. You are now going to trade the saw for something higher priced than the saw, hopefully. What do we have next, John?
We have, to save counter space, the Presto Above All Can Opener Plus mounts under cabinet to easily open cans, bottles, bags, and jars from Presto. Or a Nordicware Multi-Fry Plus Fondue made of cast aluminum with a nonstick interior. It comes with fry basket, fondue covers and forks, has detachable heat control.
Which one do you want to trade for?
The fondue set.
The fondue set. She's going to trade for that. And the price of the can opener is what? $30. Again, I think you've made the right trade. I think so far you are a winner. But you have to make one more trade. You're going to trade the fondue set for a mirror or a croquet set. All right, John.
From Skowhegan, the six-player deluxe croquet set. Hardwood mallets with 8-inch vinyl cap maple heads, compressed wood balls, and plastic-coated wickets. Or four-way lighted makeup mirror also provides regular or magnified image. You've got a friend with Con Air.
Now, which one do you want to trade for, the croquet set or the mirror?
Croquet.
She wants to trade for the croquet set. What is the price of the mirror? $44. I think you've won the whole thing. Don't you feel confident?
Yeah, I really do.
I really do. I think you've done it. Wood finish, $23. That circular saw is $39. That fondue set is $55. That croquet set has to be more than $55, doesn't it? Sure. Sure. I once bought my grandmother a croquet set, and I think I paid more than $55 for that. Now, that was a few years ago, so croquet sets have to have gone up, haven't they? Yes. I'm sure you've won that, aren't you, Nakia? Yes. What?
Hurry up, pull it off.
You want me to hurry up?
Yeah.
All right. Do you have a croquet set?
No.
Would you like to have a croquet
set? I would love to have
you
that.
You would, yeah. All right. Have you ever played croquet?
No, I learned. Pull it off.
Now, it has to be more than $55. You understand the game?
Right.
You see, the reason that you're doing so well is this was $23, and this is $39, so you traded up.
Okay.
Now, this is $55, so you trade up from that. If that is more than $55, you win the prize I showed you to start. What was it?
It's a piano.
It was a piano. That's right. Okay. Do you play the piano?
Yes, I play the piano. I play croquet. Please, hurry up.
All right, it is $65. Congratulations! Showcase Showdown number one.